Well, here we are at the Trail of Terror in Wallingford, and we're here today because it's been 30 years.
30 years.
30 years since you started this wonderful amusement park, really. A seasonal amusement park. People come through. Of course, they pay to come through. And you don't do this just out of the goodness of your heart. Actually, you do. Because you've raised and donated over $2.2
million. Say more than that.
Okay. And that benefits local charities in Wallingford, like the Meriden Humane Society, Holiday for Giving, Project Graduation, Coalition for a Better Wallingford, Make-A-Wish Foundation, and Christmas.
Those are some. Much more.
And a bunch more.
About 30 every year.
Well, that is spectacular. You know, you bring so much to Wallingford. You have, 17,000 visitors?
Yeah, that's from out of town.
From out of town.
We have a little over 20.
That is spectacular. So, I'm congratulating you. The town is proud of you.
Thank you.
I know, mind your business. by now.
Hello! Ah! Ah!
I'm following him.
I'm trying to.
Like,
Right this way, right this way.
Hey!
Oh, no. No,
hey!
No, not again.
Yeah, call the fire department. I'm stuck.
All right, hang on. I got one more thing I want to try with you. Ready? I'm going to count to three.
Okay.
One, two, three. Too much? Are you okay?
We're doing it!
Yes! Haven't lost one yet, man.
Right.
That was awesome.